Just follow the inner they said it with serious ease. We were way past the fondness. Slumber through till we're out in the deep. Took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border. With a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started. Stark asymmetries. Unfolding overnight. Created something bleak. Tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows that giving up, trepidation, hope of dust emanates. Take a break for better days. Not front of us, prominent. The providence, perennial. Was it worth the fuss? Benevolence, last orders, settler, tenfold.
Found myself a beneficiary. More ideas in the cauldron. Half the world is on hold, though it seems. What you believe till it's over.
Shark asymmetries. Folded overnight. Created something big. Tenfold in the light.
Like this. And a warm welcome from one of the newer venues here in the football-mad capital of England. We're at the London Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, what are you expecting to see? It certainly wasn't a clean... tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think, and going short with it. An authoritative challenge. Cruyff, Vinicius, there it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made. Are back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Cruyff. It is a decent looking attack here. Chance to finish. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Short corner favoured. Electing to cross into the centre, and the danger's still on. Well, they survived the attack. Onyeka. Neymar. Well, he's lost it. Johan Cruyff. Effective challenge. Neymar. And he read it superbly. Eder Militao. Teo Hernandez. Is with Vinicius Junior. Well, the Comets could get in behind the defence. Is this the moment? And there it is, the brilliant Garrincha at his absolute best.
Well, let's see it again, because the delivery is absolutely perfect. Hard and low, just inviting someone to run onto it, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Losing possession here. Johan Cruyff. A very good tackle. And Neymar. Makélélé. Teo Hernandez. And return to Vinicius. Johan Cruyff! And pushed onto the woodwork. Under pressure here. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, the pass not finding its target. using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Under some pressure. And using his strength to shield the ball. Opportunity here. And Varane foiling them. Cruyff. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
It's a short corner. Makelele. Kevin Mbabu. Might be able to produce from this position. Makelele. Keeping it moving dynamically. Teo Hernandez.
Well, the crowd are certainly not happy. Their team is being totally outplayed here. They're just being passed around far too easily.
You can sense the threat is there. Campbell. It's with Makelele. Eder Militao. Teo Hernandez. Now Eder Militao. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
Eder Militao. Teo Hernandez now. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, he could give it away. And Varane under pressure. Using his physical strength to shield it. Superb block. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Relentless high pressing. In position. Kevin Mbabu. Campbell with it. Eder Militao. Claude Makélélé. Rice with it. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Teo Hernandez. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Garrincha. Could play it in. And a good looking pass. It is to be a throw-in. He's feeling the pressure here. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? And still danger here. And in the end, no damage done. Good strength to keep the ball. And giving it away. He's protecting it well. Under some pressure. Almost at full time. And I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
That's very effective, good high pressing. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. He's in control of the situation. Unable to keep the ball. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Not much time to make up his mind. He'll try his luck here. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.